Hi everyone, I'm back for another video. I want to say I miss you guys. I have been very busy with work. So today I finally get to do my video on my skincare, daily skincare routine. Basically, I want to start with my eyes first. I do believe, you know, to look young, you guys know how old I am. I want to say when you not smile or even smile, you do not want to have wrinkles showing up around your eyes. Definitely can show your age. And I believe that very good eye cream is a good investment. I have a lot of eye creams. I've tried a lot of eye creams. And finally, I have found my holy grail eye cream is this jar. This is a Korean product. It's called Dr. BBI. It's sent to me by www.novarworld.com. I know that it's something I sent to me that I discovered I love. It just happened to be that way, but I will tell you, I've been really, really loving this product. At first, I was kind of worried that because it's cream-based product, I didn't really want to use it because I know most of cream products will be too heavy for my skin, and even for the summertime, it will create bumps usually, but this product does not. I have using this product for almost 3 weeks and I've been really loving it. And I want to tell you that even it's a cream base, but it's a very, very light texture as well. It's very easy to blend. And it says you can use a quarter of this cream every time when you apply to your eyes. I've been trying it out, and I want to say that this product is the one for me, at least. I would say that it really firm my skin and really have this lifting because it has collagen in there. And also that I notice not only I do not have those little bit wrinkles around my eyes, even the ones around here that it's really hard to get rid of, it's gone. And also, like when I say I do not have little bumps around my eyes anymore, even the ones I had before, they are all gone. This product is really amazing. It's very moisturizing, it's lifting, it just you know, it's very good. And because I think this product has oriental herb extract, really has very natural ingredients in there, so I think it's very safe to use for anybody. Anyways, that's what I love to use. So because I love to use this and I came up with a routine for my eyes, I have been doing this for 3 weeks. I've been loving it. So the first product I always use is this. At nighttime, I will use this. After I wash my face, I will use this first. Then I will use the Rock Deep Wrinkle Serum. Even though this is a serum, I usually apply this after my cream just because I don't know why, I just loving this effect on my eyes. I wanted to have all the ingredients to be absorbed first. Then at last, at nighttime, I will use this Naruku Mongolia Bright and Firming Night Eye Jelly. Basically, I want to do a, like, this one has like a mask, it acting like a mask, you can sleep at nighttime. So, and you know, it's something I'll use, I want to use it up. Okay, so for morning time, I will still apply this first, then I will use this two always, and then instead of applying a mask like I did for nighttime, I will always want to make sure I put a very good sun protection around my eyes, because I can easily have freckles around my eyes, and I think if you do a lot of whitening for your eyes and I live in sunshine state, definitely a very good sun protection is very important, not only for your face, also for your eyes. So that's what I do every single day. I've been really enjoying it, and I really see the results. A lot of times in the morning when I wake up, I definitely just feel like I'm ready to go. My eyes look so fresh. I do not feel like I look tired, and my eyes just look so awake and firming, and I feel like I don't need to wear makeup. I can just ready to go. That's how I feel about this cream. And I just think this is my Holy Grail for now. And if you want to check out this product, you can buy it from www.wowworld.com, and I will list some the product info down below. Definitely check it out. And until then, I will do more reviews for you guys. Hopefully you enjoy this video. I will talk to you soon. Bye.